Hi guys, today I'll talk about how to fix match third-party content on YouTube. And first of all, I would like to talk about what that does to your channel. So basically, match third-party content, as it's as the name suggests, your content is matched to third-party content, and basically what it does is that you cannot monetize your video. As you can see here, this is matched third-party content, and the dollar sign symbol here is gone because I cannot monetize this video. This often happens to gameplay videos because there are music, basically audio that's matched with third-party, and this exactly happened to me here. But there are two ways how you can deal with this. First one, if you press here, match on this title, match third party content, then here it would say dispute. You press that and then you select which reason. But I tried to dispute, but it says here dispute rejected, claim has been reinstated, even though I talked about fair use, and that's the most common mistake that YouTube makes. But basically for me, that has never worked for me. So what I do, I go to Video Manager, then press on edit. Actually here you can see, if you press copyright notices, you will see all the videos with matched third-party content. So press edit, and if it's audio problems, press audio, and here you can see I will pause the video. Here you can see who with who the content is matched to, and you can see that they started advertising on my videos, and that means that I do not get any revenue from this specific video, and all the revenue goes to this guy. I can also tell you that this does not count as a YouTube strike, so basically you can have as many as you want videos with matched third-party content, however your revenue will be lower. But if you want to remove that, you can press remove this song here and press save. It will ask, as a heads up, saving changes may take a little while. In the meantime, viewers will continue to see the current version until the new video is processed. Press OK. Now go back to Video Manager, and as you can see, edit in progress, and now I can monetize, and it does not say matched third-party content. So I hope this was useful, and see you guys next time.